I had many questions about using PCI Express adapters for M.2 sockets. So many have tried them and had problems with them. So I bought one to try it for myself. Some couldn't reach the expected Gen 4 speeds, and for some they didn't work at all. So PCIe IC box version Gen 4. So let's try it. If you didn't try to do this before, you put it around 25 to 30 degrees in the M.2 socket, and you put this, let's call it a screw, on a drive. On the back side, you put a screw. So I put a thermal pad on a heatsink, which is not something you should do, but you should put it on a drive itself. I need this card to be reusable. It came with a low height bracket, so you can use it in whatever system you want. And it's done. Now we should check it in the computer and see what do we get from the speed and performance aspect. The chase and the hunt, and I set the pace when I'm running. I always take what I want, and I always give it 100. Don't need a bank, no, I'm funded. Play the game like it's nothing. I'm always thankful for something. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up, it's time to look at the enemy. Look in the mirror if he is no friend to me. It's not working out, maybe it's the